Hey, Upriser. So this is our I've Got My Kit Now What video that we're gonna do. I really wanna talk to everybody. So those of you that have been members for a long time, this may be a little refresher for you, but for our new members, it can be so intimidating when you get that kit to know, what do I do with this? And so this video is a great place for you to start. We are gonna talk today about opening up your kit and what you're gonna do with all the great oils and things that are in your kit. And so the first thing that I like to recommend when people get their kit is obviously to get out their diffuser. And so depending on which diffuser you purchased, you either got the Desert Mist, maybe you got the Aria or the Rainstone. I recommend getting the instructions out and following the instructions for filling it with water, learning how to turn it on, just kind of playing around with it. I like to mess around with the colors on the Desert Mist diffuser. And so, you know, kind of getting the feel for how your diffuser is going to work. And then I like to start out with, let's say, maybe 2 or 3 drops of an oil till you get used to being around essential oils more. They can actually kind of at first be kind of overwhelming. And then in about 2 weeks, you will find that you actually become nose blind to them and crave them and just love them. So, and not every single oil is meant to be diffused from your kit. That's the other thing I want to share with you. So when you get your kit, open up that diffuser, put a couple drops of something in there and just let it start going in the air, seeing how you like the aroma, seeing how that oil works with you and your body. And so that's my first tip, is get that diffuser out. So my favorite oil from the kit to diffuse would be probably either Stress Away or Citrus Fresh. Those would be my 2 favorite oils to diffuse, or maybe some lavender for sleep support. So these are just some of my favorite oils that I like to diffuse on an ongoing basis that come in the starter kit. The other oils that you might want to diffuse, I probably wouldn't diffuse Panaway necessarily, or even frankincense necessarily at first, because it's your most expensive oil in the kit. So I like to save that one for just special things in certain scenarios. So definitely want to start out with something like a Citrus Fresh or a Stress Away. Also, Peace and Calming now comes in the kit. That's another great oil to diffuse. Or Lavender or Valor is another amazing oil that's in the kit that you can diffuse as well. So getting that diffuser out is your first step. Now, depending on how you signed up, how you became a member, you may not even know that oils can be used topically. And that is the second thing we're going to talk about when we talk about opening your kit and starting to use it. So I like to personally apply oils topically in a roll-on. I'm not one that likes to have like oily fingers, and there are times where I do apply oils directly with my hand, but I like to put them in a roll-on a lot of the time. And I'm going to give you the link so that you can order these on Amazon as well. So one of the things that people don't know is that your carrier oils are different from your essential oils. And so your carrier oils are fatty oils like grapeseed oil, sweet almond oil, or fractionated coconut oil are the 3 most common oils that people in our group use as a carrier. And most of these can be purchased at a local grocery store. If you are all organic, you might want to get yours from a trusted, you know, respectable source, or even Amazon. It depends on whichever you prefer. So your carrier oil is what you're going to use to dilute the essential oil on your skin. And so what I like to do is keep my carrier oil in a pump like this, so that when I'm making a new roll-on and I already have put my essential oils in, so I will take an essential oil like Valor and I will hold it over my roll-on and let those oil drops drop in. These are 5 ml roll-ons, so I will often do, let's say, 12 drops at a time of a particular oil. Sometimes I'll do 2 different oils, 10 drops of each. I'll even do up to 3 different oils, 10 drops of each, and a 5 ml, and then fill it with carrier oil. And that's not a dilution ratio for any kind of, you know, medicinal purpose or any kind of, you know, whatever. It's more for just dilution on the skin, because we know that some essential oils can burn the skin or cause an irritation if they're put directly on. So if we put an oil directly on our skin without any carrier oil, we call that putting it on neat. So a neat oil is when we just put it topically just a little bit, like frankincense on a skin tag, something like that would be considered a neat oil. But when we use a carrier oil, like I said, this is to dilute it so that it doesn't affect our skin. So what I do then is I like to make specific roll-ons out of the starter kit. And the first one that I like to make is Panaway, because we know that Panaway is great for when you have times of discomfort. I like to use it to support my body during my menstrual cycle when I have a lot of discomfort, and I put it right across my belly. Or there are times where I'm just, oh, you know, in my head, it's just at the end of a workday, I will take it and I will put it directly on my forehead, my temples, and my back of the neck. And so I like to have that in a roll-on as well. So maybe take 10 to 15 drops of Panaway and put that in a roll-on. And then also the second one that I like to make is actually Thieves is my second favorite. And that's the one I actually had here. So Thieves essential oil is one that I love to put on my neck every day. For immune support, I do it every day. And if I'm feeling kind of yucky, I put it on every hour. And so this is the second must-have roll-on out of your kit that I would suggest. The next one that you could make could be anything to support possibly sleep or relaxation. So oils that you would want to use for that from your starter kit would be things like Peace and Calming, Stress Away, and Lavender would probably be my three favorite ones to use in the starter kit. And so as you move through your starter kit, you are going to learn what the different oils can be used for. Oils like Digyes can also be made into a roll-on to support stomach health and just overall stomach wellness. And so there are times where I'm like, oh, in my gut. And so I like to use Digyes across my belly. And so when you're first getting started, the best way to figure out how to use your oils is either through a pocket reference. And if you were not given one of these at sign up, I can ship you one for $13 usually, or $14. It's between $13 and $14 shipped to your door. So this is like an encyclopedia of all the essential oils that Young Living carries and how to use them. This is really how you figure out what to use for what. The other thing you can do is there's an app that you can download onto your phone. And so I will get the link to you for that as well. Some people like to use the app from Life Science Publishing also. And so that goes along with this pocket reference. You also should have gotten a product guide in your starter kit as well that shows you all of the amazing products that we have with Young Living. I see a lot of people when they first go oily bookmark their catalog and product guide and for things that they want to try. And so the second other major thing that outside of breaking out your kit, making your roll-ons, getting some oils in your diffuser, the other major thing that I like to do is tell people to start an oily notebook. And so I like to keep a lot of notes. Whenever I got started, I had a lot of these single subject notebooks that I would take notes all the time, whether I was learning maybe from a class online or if I was learning from the pocket reference. Now I have a bigger desk reference even, which is the Big Mama, as I like to call it. And these we can get to you cheaper than you can find anywhere else like Amazon or anywhere, usually ship for around $45. And so this is the bigger mama version of the pocket reference. But to just get started, maybe you just want the pocket reference, that's fine. And so that's a great way to learn about what the different oils do. The other thing you might start doing is following certain people either in Facebook groups here. I know Jim Bob Hegerton is one of my favorite people to follow when I just got started. And then we also have classes. So go back to the pinned post and look for the area for new members for classes that you might want to take. But definitely when you first get started, you definitely want to break out your diffuser, you want to make some roll-ons, and you want to start learning about what these oils and products do in your wellness journey. If you just stop there, that is such a sad case because we don't want you to just get your kit and then not ever use it. So that's not what we want. So again, having that oily notebook is really key to learning. And then you also want to break out what's in the bottom of your kit. And so if you didn't even know, there's actually a bottom section to your kit. So under your oils, you're going to totally lift that up. And there is going to be a Thieves cleaner sample in there. And this is an amazing cleaner. Go get a dollar spray bottle, put this in there with some water, and then you can use that on everything in your house. I use no other cleaner than my Thieves cleaner. And this ends up when you buy the concentrate. So if you like this down the road and you want to purchase it, you can actually get it for $22 and it makes 30 bottles of cleaner. That is crazy. That's less than the cleaner that you can buy in the store. And what it does is it actually is so green and so plant-based that you can actually spray your fruits and vegetables with it and eat it. So if you want to know more about like our farming process and how we don't use pesticides and we don't even use organic pesticides, then you need to check out seedtoseal.com. And that's one of our websites as well that you can go to learn about our sourcing, to learn about our farms, and to learn about why Young Living is different than any other company. So we're glad that you're here. We're glad you got your kit. We want to make sure you have some sort of reference material, and you also want to have your notebook to get started learning as you go. Take notes. Try to find out as much information as you can on the different oils and all the things that they do, and use that product guide even to kind of go through and say, okay, what are all these oils and what do some of them do? Because learning is obviously self-paced, so we want to make sure you have what you need. And the last thing that I don't have are my Ningxia packets. And so you're going to have those red packets that come in the bottom of your kit, and those packets, unfortunately on mine, I let them expire. huge mistake, because as a teacher, I should have been, you know, drinking them every day. But the Ningxia packets are a amino acid drink. It's a juice made from the wolf berry or the goji berry from the Ningxia province in China. And so the Ningxia wolf berry is actually in that in pureed form. And so one of the things you may not know is that your body does most of its absorption of nutrients in the small intestine. And so that is like a whole food superfood, because it's not a juice from concentrate. It does have some juices in it that are from concentrate, but the main ingredient that packs that powerful punch is the wolf berry, and because it's in a pureed form. So that goes into your gut, into your small intestines, and then it's highly absorbable. And so you wanna try that either a half a packet, so open up your packet, do half in the morning, half in the evening, or maybe do all of the whole packet in the morning. My suggestion is for people that have certain struggles physically, like maybe you have an autoimmune issue, maybe you have Lyme's or things like that, those types of people might wanna do the whole packet in the morning and then another whole packet in the evening. You can do really 4 ounces a day, no problem with that. But there's a ton of B vitamins in that, a ton of amino acids in that, and we really wanna get you started on, you know, trying that, because we know how much it changes people's lives. And we even do things like a Ningxia 30-day challenge sometimes, so be on the lookout for things like that as well. So now you've got your kit, hopefully you've got your diffuser going, hopefully you've opened up your oils and made some roll-ons and have your carrier oil. Maybe you had to go out and buy some carrier oil. Maybe you had to buy some roll-ons on Amazon, or usually that's the best place if you're new to oils completely, if you weren't given any when you signed up, is to get on Amazon and grab a few of those. We also want you to try the things in the bottom of your kit. These things are called drams. These are just a way to transport oils when you don't wanna make a roll-on. So this is a great way, like if somebody needs 10 drops of something or you need 10 drops of something from someone else, it's a great way to transport just drops of oil. But in my pocketbook, I actually like to carry all of my roll-ons in a case. And I even buy some of Young Living's pre-made roll-ons, like Breathe Again, Stress Away, Tranquil. Here's my Tranquil. These are all my go-tos that I keep in my oily cosmetic bag. You can grab one of these at the dollar store, I'm sure, and throw it in your pocketbook. And the last thing that we're gonna talk to you about before we jump off this video is you want to know more about your virtual office. So when you signed up with your membership, you got a member number and you should have a login to log into your virtual office account. And this is where you're going to place your orders. So when you go into your virtual office, you can go to quick order and order that way just, you know, once in a while. You can also sign up for auto ship. And so if you sign up for Essential Rewards, then that's a different shopping cart. You can actually be on our auto ship program and still place an order on a quick order each month. And so like if you need more than one order, so if you've done your auto ship and you need another order, then you essentially would do a quick order for your second order. But the auto ship is under Essential Rewards tab in the left side of your dashboard. And so when you set up auto ship, there's a couple things you might want to know about that program. So hopefully you got a welcome letter from me delineating a little bit more about auto ship and the promos. But auto ship is where you commit to spend 50 PV, which is kind of equivalent to $50 every month, and you get points back. So it's kind of like a cashback program. So it's better than, it's like having coupons and deals. That's our version of that. So you're going to get, you know, cashback points and in terms of ER points in your account every month that you're on ER. So months 1 through 3, you're going to get 10% back. Months 4 through 24, you're going to get 20% back. And then after 2 years in the program, you get 25% back in points. And so we have a whole class devoted to that to teach you more about the Essential Rewards program. So go back to that pin post and make sure you take that class as well. So hopefully you got some diffuser recipes from me in the mail. Hopefully you got some roll-on recipes from me in the mail with your starter kit, but you're going to want to probably make a list of new oils that you'd like to try. So jump on board. Not only do we have oils, we have supplements, personal care products. Navigate around that virtual office, look in your product guide, and look at all the products that we have. We have really way more than just oils. So hopefully you know a little bit more about what to do with your starter kit now, and we hope you guys have a great day. All right, Uprisers, talk to you.